just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by DSUN, innovation that excites. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And he's tackled right around the 34. Second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And they'll run him again. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. Knocked out of bounds at the 40.
This is one of their special plays they like to call to keep the defense off balance. When you can get first downs in unconventional ways, you have the edge over your opponent.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 40. They try him again, and this time they've got him in the backfield. Rid of this one. And here's another third down.
Hey, let's get them home. Mike 51. Mike 51.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
From the 40-yard line. First down. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Intercepted. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. This one's going deep to the end zone.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He gets it up, and he missed it right. No good. So they come up empty-handed there.
Kickers have to have a short memory. Just go out and make the next one.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Man can't tack on any yardage. make it fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He's got the corner. They'll bring him down at the 31. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Hand off to the left. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. From their own 31-yard line, second down. Throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. He's going to air it long. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. Change of quarterback, Kirby. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy. Every drive is important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Great concentration to pull it in, and he tackles him hard at the 46.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Eddie's getting the ball here. Eddie's getting the ball. Quads.
Tackle made at the 49. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, it's second down. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play. That brings us third and 10.
Mike four.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
We played one. Now this one's scoreless. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. They go with the run. He's out to the 30. And down he goes at about the 37-yard line.
First and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37. They'll keep it on the ground again. And they push him out at the 41-yard line. The middle. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 47. Brought down at the 43-yard line. The defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss.
And he was able to do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no options.
At about the 45. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And he's taken down around the 42-yard line. It to the 34. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gains his way to the 23-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Clipping. Offense.
Got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
From the 38-yard line, it's second down. Got some open field. He gets to about the 24-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Quick throw to the tight end. That's a great tackle at the 19. From the 19-yard line, second down. Bring him down at the 17-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That'll bring up third and four.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing. It's fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. This will make it a field goal game. Kicks away, and he got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams.
In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Catch there before he stepped out of bounds. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First and 10, ball on the 33-yard line. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Well, the offense catches a break here. That ball should have been intercepted there by the safety, so the quarterback gets the ball back here for this next down.
To the end zone.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. He's tackled around the 24-yard line. You don't need 3 guesses to figure out what they're going to run right here on fourth and short. Short of the line. Big stop by the defense.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. This defense just has too much speed. They did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Tackled after a decent pickup. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have 2 remaining. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. So we'll probably get 1 last heave to the end zone here before halftime. He goes downtown, and he's got the freshman, and he will score. The extra point. A short 2-play, 71-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success, but these guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
We've reached halftime, and there's an upset on the horizon. 10-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Take a look at both quarterbacks in this game, and neither one of them even has their pants dirty. Nobody's been on the ground here. No pressure generated by the defense, but one of the reasons is because quarterbacks have been able to get rid of the football. Maybe a little help in the secondary to those guys trying to rush the pass.
The guys up front always get the blame, but it really is a business that works hand in hand, because you can get a lot of sacks off garbage sacks where it's great coverage down the field, but the quarterback has to hold it for 4 or 5 seconds. But it works the other way around too. If somebody's open every time he pats that football and reaches the top of his drop, I can't get there in time. So The coverage needs to tighten up a little bit, mess up the rhythm, jam the receivers maybe a little bit more. Give me a little bit of time so those big boys up front can get to the quarterback.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And down he goes at the 29. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he hauls that one in.
Well, that's a big-time play there. And as a quarterback, you're willing to take certain chances with certain wide receivers. You're not going to put the ball into coverage like that very often, but if you have confidence and trust and you've worked out a lot with that wide receiver, you know what his abilities are, and you know that you have confidence he's going to be able to come down, regardless of putting it up in traffic, you're willing to take that chance. And that time, that's exactly what we saw.
From their own 31-yard line, first down. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Well played there by the defensive tackle. He didn't over-pursue the play and made a nice stop. Sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Third down, 9 to go. Ball on the 33. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
That was actually pretty good defense, but a great pass and a great catch were enough to overcome it.
Action. Zips it to the tight end. And he's tackled right around the 24-yard line. That's a gain of 25 on the play. First down. From the 24-yard line, it's first down. Play taken down in the backfield.
That's a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up second and 11.
And he's going to come up with a sack. Here's the eighth play of the series. He's under pressure. He launches one for the end zone. He caught it for the touchdown. The draw within a field goal. Tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 86-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So the score now, 10-7. Miami of Ohio lines up for the kickoff. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he's tackled at the 41. And that right there was a pretty good kick return. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line. Second down. Gain of 8 on the carry. He makes it to the 48-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. The stop around the 49-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle made around the 41-yard line.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's taken down at the 31. Fake. And he is drilled to 39-yard line.
Loss of 8 yards on the play. That'll make it 6 and 9.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he hits him hard at the 27. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 21. To his receiver. And down he goes around the 18-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. And they'll bring him down behind the line. It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line. They go with a runner. He's taken down behind the line.
The defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
This is the 12th play of this drive. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Quick strike to the receiver. Brought down right around the 10-yard line. One quarter to go, and this looks like it could come down to the very end. 10-7. We're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. He gets it up, and it is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Tight ball game, one possession, but they've got an opportunity not only to score and take the lead, but get the momentum going on their side. Slings it. Tackle around the 38-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. And he's taken down around the 48-yard line. Gets it off as he's hit, complete. They'll bring him down at the 47. Second and five, ball on the 47-yard line. He fires right side. Almost intercepted.
This wide receiver a lot. He knows where he needs to be on the field so the quarterback can get him the ball. He made a terrific play to keep this drive alive.
And they got him.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Mike four. That's what I do.
Makes it to the 34. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throws on the run, complete. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
Really a great stop by the defense. This will go down as one of those critical plays. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They come out in a 5-wide set. Tackled around the 46-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
From the 46-yard line, it's second down. Takes it right and brought down right away.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
He's at the 30, to the 10,
brought down near the goal line.
First and goal from the 4. They're knocking on the door. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. And he tackles him hard at the 4-yard line.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 13-7. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.